Italian one. Good morning, everyone. My name is Sam from Machines and Macchiatos Events. On behalf of our charities and our event partners, 291, I think, I'd like to welcome you all here this morning. I'd also like to acknowledge the traditional custodians of the lands where we gather today, including their present, past, and emerging. Big welcome. This is our first Newcastle Machines and Macchiatos event, so we're super excited. Thank you. So pleased to be here. If you don't know, we are originally from Sydney, and we've been running our events in Sydney for 10 years. But we have formed a great partnership with 291 on Pink, and they have invited us up to host our events in this wonderful venue. So thank you so much to Karen. She's been a massive part of getting this event to happen, so we're really, really grateful. So, again, on behalf of our charities, their colleagues, and give a great thanks to 291 on Pink, and also Karen for massive help. In case you're not aware, our Machines and Macchiatos events have always been twofold: to create a fun social atmosphere where us motoring enthusiasts can get together and enjoy the passions that we have for these cars and motorbikes. But another big part of that has been to raise money for our charities. So over the 10 years that we've been running, we've raised $150,000. So we're really excited to be here in Newcastle. And we know that we are already from the lovely, generous Newcastle locals, that you guys have really welcomed us. So we're really grateful for that opportunity. Thank you to Shannon's Insurance, our event partner, and also Mother's Polishers Australia. We will be on the second Sunday of every month, so please spread the word. And we really hope we can grow this event and be a part of the Newcastle motoring scene. So, big thank you to all the wonderful organisations, local organisations that have donated prizes for us. It really helps us generate that extra revenue for our charities. So, on behalf of them, everyone who has purchased a running ticket, spectator, car entries, all that stuff, it really does add up. So we really, really thank you, everyone.